Boys, I think it's time we teach Weaselbee how to respect his superiors.